It means a lot, actually, that they're wanting to come back and be friends again.
Huh? Good. Be quiet. It's about to go down. Put your vlog belts on, party people. Right now, if you're watching this, it's Thanksgiving. But today, Nathan, what? Nathan, shh, bro.
It's your phone.
Instead of Thanksgiving, it's a Pranksgiving, bro. Look at our prey. Vlogging. Let's get this started. Shh.
It's the first time Tony has ever met them.
Thanksgiving! Whoa! Last time I threw one of you into the pool, you lost an eardrum. Oh! Good morning, Jake. What is going on, party people?
Yeah, baby.
It's about to go down.
First off, I want to say happy Thanksgiving, Jake Paulers.
But yo, right now, I'm making phone calls because I'm trying to get a turkey to come to the Team 10 mansion to put in the Knicks room. You got a turkey?
I have a turkey. As soon as I have the turkey in the car, I'll text you.
Okay, alright. Look, yo, I told you. Nick is going to freak out, bro. But like I said, it's a Pranksgiving. So you know that I gotta prank the Team 10 members. Also, the merch room, it's 80% of the way done, but I'm gonna show it to you guys. I'm gonna do like kind of a big reveal of it today in just a couple of seconds.
Yeah, baby.
It's open. This holiday season is my favorite time of the year, bro. There are four people on the way to the house right now. And yo, it has been the longest amount of time since I've hung out with them or seen them or just hug them.
I miss them so much, man. Oh, sorry, Nathan.
But guys, I actually miss them so much. Miss hanging out with them. Y'all probably miss them too.
And Jake,
who are you talking about? Who's on their way right now? It's the Dobre brothers. And it's a little bit weird, guys, because like the Dobre twins never really left Team 10. They kind of did, they kind of didn't. There was like so much drama involved with twins. That's all I'll say. They kind of just like went off to do their own thing in Maryland, and they just recently moved back to Los Angeles, and now they're coming to the Team 10 house, guys. I want to convince them to like live here. Hashtag make the Dobre twins live at the new Team 10 house. Boom! I truly do miss them. Like, I still consider us best friends. I love the whole Dobre family. It's our culprit. We're gonna put a turkey in his room. Look at him. He doesn't know what's about to go down.
Happy Thanksgiving.
But like I said, there's a lot going down.
Well, good thing I can go into my merch store and get a brand new one for 35% off. Android.co/JakePaul.
Everything's on sale right now. Black Friday sale, 35%. Okay, hold on.
I got a little bit carried away there right now. I'm sorry about that. You know how I am. I'm high energy.
But I'm actually not joking, guys. We'll talk about the sale in a second. But right now, I'm still reminiscing over what happened yesterday, guys. Yesterday was so much fun. Muffin Man! I'm still just reminiscing over what happened. Pranking Logan twice in one day. Like, yo, that's how the Jake Paulers do it, baby. Join the strongest team on YouTube and smash that subscribe button. I'm sorry, Logan, but I had to do it.
No!
Twice in one day?
But y'all aren't caught up to speed just yet.
Last night,
we were filming a music video for our album that's coming out December 1st, always plug. We were filming the music video for one of the songs, and I had to expose Logan. So not only did I prank Logan two times yesterday, but I also had to expose him, and I got it on camera. Roll the clip.
Ayla is my new assistant.
That's not true.
Ayla is my new assistant.
That's okay.
Sorry, Logan. Okay, she betrayed you.
Ayla, can you grab that bush
or something?
Yeah.
These are over.
No. What was it like working with Logan Paul?
Who? Oh, it was fantastic.
Yeah, what was it like working with Logan Paul?
Stop. JPZ, is Kong actually a girl?
No.
Rumor is that that's not true.
Why, because I cut off his balls?
Oh, you heard it here first.
I didn't do that. He told me to do that, so.
Is Ayla my new assistant? I don't know. I'm just kidding, guys. She's not my assistant. But she is in the music video, and speaking of music videos, the Everyday Bro remix music video dropped yesterday.
And it's killing it!
Easily my most favorite music video yet.
Sleep when I'm dead. Billboard 20 under 20, so they said.
And if you haven't seen it already,
what are you doing, bro?
It's like, what are you doing?
Not the merch, bro.
Sit.
Good dog.
I'm training him. But I can't blame Apollo for biting the merch. I mean, it's the hottest merch in the game. It's selling like a god church. We can't keep the status sweatshirts in stock, guys. It's like, we've sold merch in 180 countries. Not one celebrity, not
built a merch store inside of their own damn house, bro.
But I'm so excited to actually show it to you. We worked so hard on making this merchandise, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Starting off right into it, guys, you'll notice these mannequins, right? You'll notice this, but what's more important is what they're wearing. They are wearing the new Blackout collections. We took all of the merch and blacked it out. And the reason why, guys, is because Black Friday is tomorrow. And everything right now is on sale. These are out. The whole Black collection is out right now. And it's 35% off. We've never done a sale this big, and I don't know if we'll ever do a sale this big. Jesus! As you can tell, I'm excited. Easily the coolest sweatshirt that we've made yet, and it's 35% off. It's the all black status sweatshirt, guys. And the rest of your favorite merchandise products are also all blacked out right now. I'm freaking out. 35% off, 35% off, 35% off, 35% off. Everything is 35% off. Damn it, I have to clean that up now. Oh my God, what did I do? But seriously, if you guys haven't gotten merch yet, the Blackout collection is my favorite one that we've ever done so far. You can wear this with anything and it's 35% off. If you have been holding out, now is your time, mom, dad, Jake Paul, or whoever is watching this, it is your time. And the sale is going all the way through Cyber Monday. Y'all have 5 days.
I did math.
For this 35% off sale.
To me, guys, this merch is a movement. It's like style, fashion, getting better every day, bro. Like, that's what it really means. It's not just some piece of clothing, bro. It's a movement. So go right now while you can, guys, because it's 35% off across the whole entire site, and things are gonna run out of stock like that. So hurry up, get it right now. And yo, I've been teasing you. It's time for the merch room tour. The first thing you'll notice is the open sign, guys. The JP merch store sign, because we had to stunt on them haters, bro. And then we go inside the store, and what's crazy about this, guys, is it legitimately feels like a store. We got JP sticker benches. We got mannequins, bro. Clothes hanging from the ceiling. We got the beanies all lined up, which are now available. Link in bio, 35% off. It legitimately has a golden counter. Like, our counter is golden, bro, because the counter has to match the sales, and they're golden. Blue seats to sit on while you're trying on the merchandise. We got fandroid.co/JakePaulNeon signs. We got link in bio signs. Socks lined up so perfectly that it just makes you wanna buy some. I wanna buy my own merch and I get it for free. And then you notice the ceiling. You'll notice a very ripped Jake Paul with a Gucci gun, Apollo by my side. And then you'll notice this giant vlog camera. And then we got Erica, the beauty, in the corner, holding it down with the Gucci snake. Armani, follow him, at Izzati Party. That's my flipping boy. We got CEO Chris, wrapped in a Jake Paul tie-dye shirt, touching fingers with Nick Crumpton in the pink Jake Paul sweatshirt. And then we come over, we got brother Logan Paul, looking like a beautiful baby. And then we have our center table, where everything's like laid out, all nice and beautiful. Like, this merch store is absolutely amazing, guys. And oh my gosh, I almost forgot one thing. I think the Dobre twins are here. And guys, don't forget that the turkey is still on the way. It's a prank skin, bro. But before I forget, because I forget stuff because I'm just a big old goofball, y'all gotta check out these backpacks. Yo, look at these backpacks that we just came out with. They're all part of the Blackout collection, yo.
And they are what?
Also 35% off android.co/JakePaul. We're doing it so big, man. This is kind of like a big moment for me. I haven't seen like people who are like best friends to me in a while. And we've had like so many amazing memories together, and it's gonna feel so good to be reunited. We've had amazing memories together, guys. And it's like crazy because this year so many, I'm being soft, but like this year so many of my friends and like family have really hurt me. It means a lot actually that they're wanting to come back and be friends again. I hear their cars pulling in.
No rise! I love you guys. I'm coming.
I don't want to look like I'm crying in front of them.
I wasn't crying.
Guys.
Jake, how are you?
What?
How are you?
I wasn't crying.
You okay?
Fine? Yeah, no, I'm good, bro.
Oh.
I'm good. Apollo, they're here, buddy.
Dobre twins.
Jay.
We're united and it feels so good.
Team Welcome to the team penthouse, guys. There's extra room if you guys want to wrap.
There's bedrooms and stuff. Black Friday merch. Fansroy.co/JakePaul.
You still know how to do a backflip? Come on.
All right, ready, here we go.
I can't do this.
Come on,
I gotta
come on.
No,
I can't do it.
Backflip.
Oh, that's how you know we're back.
It's been a while. How have you guys been?
Good.
Doing it.
I've been good. Just crying in my bathrooms and stuff.
I wasn't crying.
We should do the tri-human thing. Jake Paulers, let me explain to you. We used to do this thing called tri-human. Just roll the clip. It's a beautiful morning. I think I'll pull out. All right, y'all saw the tri-human.
I don't know if I got it.
Powerless.
Hold on.
Three.
Okay.
I've been eating too much Taco Bell. Hold on. Oh! Let me let go. I got this. Oh! Guys, we're doing it. Yeah!
Oh,
no.
Move the dog.
Damn, dude. I missed them, man. I miss them.
You like the house, right?
Yeah, let's go.
There's a lot of room inside.
Jake, I'm sorry, but not this time.
I mean, I'm not saying you guys have to move in. What is that? What you were thinking? Oh, they thought I was trying to get them to move in. No!
No, I wasn't trying to do that.
Yo, dope cars though. Y'all made it.
Girl, went from Cleveland to Calabasas.
Since they've never been here, I'm gonna give them a little bit of a tour of the new Team 10 house. It's a lot better than the old one. The old one, ratchet.
We actually just got this new piece of furniture, guys. Jake Paulers, you haven't even seen this yet, but yo, I know you like to do head spins.
Should I do it?
Yeah, do it, bro.
You're not scared?
Let's go.
Yeah,
you can do as many head spins as you want if you live here. I mean, if you stop by here. You got it, bro, you got it. Yeah, you got it. We're united! Ah! Ah!
Oh! Let's go on the tour. Okay, guys, this is the merch room. The Black Friday merch just came out. 35% off the whole entire store. If you guys want to shop, I'll be the register. Or I'll check you up at the counter here if you guys want to shop. What the? Hey, that's my mannequin. Hey.
Hey, stop. Go.
Put it in the backpack.
Bro.
Hey! We're just doing the tour. I have one more thing to show you guys.
I honestly don't even know who that is.
Well, it's Thanksgiving, so, you know, maybe they need a place to stay.
Come on down. I know you guys like gyms.
They really like gyms.
We're the only ones, and we do backflip. Hey!
You fell on purpose?
Come on, Jake, I'm a YouTuber now, man. I know it's funny. I know what comedy is.
Oh boy, clickbait! The Dobre twins broke their neck at the new Team 10 house! Now I'm just saying, this is a room here, and it's empty, so...
Sorry, Jake. Jake, we're not moving in, you keep asking us.
Oh, I never, I just...
Oh,
no, I was just saying this room is empty and like... Yeah, we...
Maybe you could put like a piano in there?
Yeah, I was hoping for suggestions on what to put in there. I wasn't implying that you... I mean, you guys could move in there if you wanted to. Chad is currently sleeping here. There's a lot of room back there for something to happen. Let's keep going. Hey, what's up to the Dobre brothers?
What's up?
Hey, guys. Chad, talking about them moving in. We were kind of talking, but it was like a conversation. Have you guys seen Nick? And it's been like a year, right?
Yeah, it's been a while.
That's Nick Crompton.
Speaking of Nick Crompton, don't forget about Pranksgiving, guys. I got the turkey coming. I'm gonna put it on his face.
Garage.
I know you guys have a bunch of supercars, so if you ever move in or come over, you could park them in the garage.
Jake Paulers, I don't even think you guys have seen this.
This is our guest room.
Look at that, bro. Tell me that's not lit. You're more than welcome. And since we're reunited at family reunions, all they do is take pictures. So we gotta take a reunited picture. You guys ready?
2, 1.
Yeah! Easily the sickest reunited photo I've ever seen in my life. Yo, look at these cars right now, bro.
Mom!
I made it! But it's been real, guys, and the turkey is almost here. So, guys, it was awesome hanging out.
Yeah.
We'll try here.
We'll try human again another day. And if you ever want to move in, you just know, you know where to.
Yeah, we got rooms open, right?
Yeah, just call me.
I don't know why he keeps saying that.
Only Nathan, what do you say?
I don't know why he keeps saying that.
Oh, there's, no.
It's just a big house.
Yeah, big house. No. Yeah.
All right, see
don't know what we did because I wasn't here for the vlog, but yeah, it was fun. It was fun.
Like I said, bro. Guys, we had a special guest coming.
Bro, I'm just saying.
Bye, guys. Until next time, you can move in. Guys, they're moving in.
They're moving in?
Yeah, they said so.
Oh, wow.
In the video. Yeah. Armani!
I was hanging out with the decorations.
You weren't going through the wall? And don't think we forgot about Pranksgiving, my boy!
There's a human inside of this right now.
And guys, I told Chance and Anthony to come downstairs, and I'm gonna have them stand here for a picture, and we're gonna see what goes down, and also the turkey is here, guys. The turkey is in this truck right here.
It's going down!
We're doing an Instagram picture with all the Christmas decorations. Where's Chance?
Nathan, you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
3, 2, 1.
Out the gate. No, but it's gonna get better. There's a turkey in here right now. We're gonna put it in Nick's room. He's so strong, bro.
He's going for a print.
Oh!
Oh, sh**.
Bro, I feel like my
so
hand
is running out, or he usually like chases us.
Well, I didn't plan this far ahead.
He didn't think he was gonna get out.
He didn't think I was gonna get out.
Bro, just go mingle with him.
Yeah, that was so.
Hold it! Ah! Hold it now!
Oh, no, 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 he's doing something!
Oh! He's not going anywhere!
Go away!
Go on the bed.
Don't go on the bed.
Jake Pullers, I want to say happy Thanksgiving. We got our new Mr. Turkey here. We have to give him back to the rental place. But for the meantime, he's going to chill with Nick.
Oh.
Yes! And if you haven't already, go onto the website, guys. Now is your time. 35% off Black Friday merch. Look at how dope that drop is, bro! You have 5 days to activate on the sale, guys. Christmas merch, ask for it for your Christmas, whatever you're gonna do. Join the movement, it's every day, bro. Getting better every day, smiling every day. And guys, we gotta get It's Every Day, Bro remix to number one on iTunes, so go to the link in the description, get yourself the song. It's every day, bro, it's every day, bro!
What the is going on right now?
And guys, Dynamite Dylan just posted a video of the making of my Lamborghini, guys. And so if you want to see the behind the scenes, go to the link in the description. And guys, on this Thanksgiving, I just want to say I'm so thankful for you guys as Jake Paulers. Thankful for everyone on Team 10. My family, parents have given me an amazing life. And without you guys, I would be nowhere. So thank you guys so much. And if you aren't already a part of the family, smash that subscribe button right now to join the most lit team on YouTube. Cop yourself some of the merch before it runs out. And I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace. What's up, Jake Paulers? Listen, guys, I want to be able to give you guys exclusive updates on merchandise news, things I have going on in my life. If you guys want to be able to communicate with me, text me, talk to me, do with all of these amazing things, then go to textjakepaul.com, which is going to give you guys exclusive discounts, exclusive merch, exclusive text message to me. It's literally that easy. So go to textjakepaul.com right now, and we're going to be chatting Debs every day, bro. Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10. Check it. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.